for our birdie. Here he is. No, that's a piece of trash or something.
I love hearing the dog barks.
They're all over in this field.
Back up, avoiding the power lines. That's good.
I just wanted to show you guys the gas station where we left.
Yeah.
Thanks. Great advertisement for them. Oh, we're being watched.
People waving.
These people do a double take, like,
whoa.
These
people in the car?
Yeah.
Can they hear us?
They'll get in the car and be like, holy!
Oh my god, bye.
Hi.
These people over the deck is the, it's 5 o'clock somewhere crowd.
Hmm?
The zoom on this thing's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Watch this, you ready?
Hi.
Here, look at the screen, ready?
You're kidding.
Isn't that nuts?
Yeah.
Here, check this out.
It's messy. Oh. No, that
either. Here's the top of the cell station.
I always wanted to be tall.
Like a police cam, dude. This is balloon 411 in pursuit of a pickup truck. We are on his tail here.
Did you say balloon in pursuit? I don't think that would work.
This is balloon again. We are no longer in pursuit as the wind has changed directions. Cool. We were almost
on the ground over there.
There's that oak tree we flew past. Right there. Shall we just flew over? And at it again. Shadow again, very small. Still hanging around.
Ooh,
yeah, it's gonna push us.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
It's handy to see the mountains give way to more.
Yeah, isn't that cool?
Yeah, than you doing your cinematography. Apparently I stink at it.
Shell now.
Town, the little town we drove through over there. That's Mount St. Helena, the mountain we drove over.
That's your sand. That's Mount St. Helena. When we come back, we'll have to hike that thing. But the view is absolutely beautiful up there. Person's house we almost landed on. It scared all the goats.
There?
Was it that one? Or was it this one?
Yeah, it was that one.
Okay, it was this one.
It is warm up here.
I don't know, because there, the oak tree was there. It was flip flat. Flip there. Or was it this one? Disoriented.